Exercise Victoria Cross was conducted basically to allow us to gauge our level of skills, knowledge, and physical fitness generally in operations in open terrain, the jungle, and in a peacekeeping setting. We broke the three blocks into the three provinces of Katondrogen, Bua, and Maduapa. I'm glad to say that the men and women of Free Fire have benefited a lot from what they've learned over the last 3 weeks. There were a lot of weaknesses identified and actions which we are to take to rectify them. And this will be the basis of the next Free Fire exercise, which is Exercise Red Diamond. As you know, over the next few months, there's talk of deploying Free Fire overseas. And all of this is geared towards that, preparing our troops for overseas deployments. But more importantly, it's about Free Fire being able to hold its own in any area of operations and whatever type of operations. We just need to be able to hold ourselves and match ourselves to the best in the world. Free Fire has a responsibility to the nation at the same time. Its responsibility to the nation is to assist it in times of need. And this is in direct relation to the role of the RFMF in the Constitution, which is the security and well-being of the people of Fiji. So all we're doing here is achieving that. We're trying to achieve our readiness towards our role in the Constitution.